You didn't grow up how I grew up, so don't tell man how to live.
Do not say a word to me if you don't understand. We can rise in unity without the upper hand. The sun will pour, the rain will shine. This is England, the kingdom, the world is ours. Doggy, doggy, my town. Get up or stay down.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. And a warm welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Arsenal versus United.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the
oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Buendia. Well read to put an end to that attack. What an opportunity! Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Over it comes. And still dangerous. And what a close shave it was. And I'm sure the visitors will be thinking about claiming all 3 points here, Stuart. They do know that if results go their way, they could end the day at the summit.
Well, at this stage of the season, Derek, the table starts to reflect the true quality of the teams. And I have to say, they've been excellent so far. Let's hope they're at their best today.
Gives it a go! Terrific block. Well, let's send it over to Alex, because I understand there's been a goal at Selhurst Park.
It's a goal for Palace. They've scored the opener here with 13 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. Declan Rice. Textbook defending inside the box. Martin Ødegaard. Buendia. And here's Partey. Takes on the shot. It could be up for grabs. Well, they can keep possession now.
Well, it's certainly been a struggle for Arsenal, but that was a chance to draw level. Credit to the keeper, though. What a great save that was.
Leach. What a pass that lacks quality. Could play it in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yes, it was a penalty for Chelsea, and it was a disastrous penalty. It's gone well over. The score remains 1-0 with 24 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. Giving it a try. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. And there's the delivery. Not all that convincing defensively. Gabriel just cutting off the supply. Well, the attack just lost its momentum and the keeper will collect. Can he find the right pass? Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. McPherson. Declan Rice. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Martin Ødegaard. It's with Ruben Neves. Emiliano Buendia. Gabriel Jesus. And it's gone in. Beyond the goalkeeper. Arsenal level. So back underway following the equaliser. And goal news to bring you from St Mary's. Here's Alex.
It's a goal for Southampton. The free kick was well executed, but it had a big deflection and it's gone in off the wall. They're back level. It's 1-0 with 36 minutes played.
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Decent position. Well, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make.
Well, there you have it. They haven't been good enough going forward. They've created very little so far. They need to play with much more urgency.
And they still don't have the ball. That has been a recurring theme. To jump in front. And a good take under duress there. Leach. And providing width. Great opportunity. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
So the corner played into the box. Well, no end product. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Not away completely. Gives it a go. Well, tremendous block. He's driven in the corner. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And time is up as far as the first half is concerned. So back underway here into the second half. They need to get tighter. Neves. It has to be. And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Playing it in. And the problem not completely solved. Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike. Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.
So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Zhu. Now can they create something? Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Now, someone has scored in the Palace game. Let's hear all about it from Alex.
It's a second goal for Spurs. The defender was caught.
Oh no, what a chance this is. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So back underway at 3-1. Well, apologies to Alex. Sometimes when exciting things happen, we have to cut her off. We don't do it too often, of course. To clarify, Spurs found the net in that game, and they're winning in that game at the moment by 2-1. Zhu. Forrest. Well, possibilities in the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Arsenal taking on Newcastle United.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Gives it a go! Just the challenge that was required. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Right, let's quickly join Alex Scott, because Alex, I understand there's been a goal at Stamford Bridge.
It's a second goal for Chelsea. It was a low-driven cross, and he was never going to miss from there. They've pulled ahead by two with 61 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Could reduce the deficit. Oh dear, that moment might come back to haunt them. A bad miss.
You sense that had to go in if they're to turn this around. They simply haven't been at the races today.
And now, passing it through. Well, the shot more than decent. It had power, just couldn't find the target. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV. Delighted that you're with us, and hope very much you'll join us for this match coming up.
That should be a tasty encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides. Certainly one to enjoy.
Declan Rice. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, could be! Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper.
Delightful pass. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Has a go. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Trying to deliver it accurately. And support available. Buendia. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And in with a real chance. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Pierce. And a decent delivery. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, a change to the scoreline I'm hearing in the Southampton game. And Alex Scott has the details.
It's a third goal for Manchester United. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 84 minutes played.
Alex, thank you very much. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Enzo Fernandez. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Wonderfully weighted pass. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind, but he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
And there's the feed into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Could reduce the deficit. And in it goes. And you never know in this game. They might yet be able to level it.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Jesus. Koke. Able to get a body in the way. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here. Emiliano Buendia.
Thank you. That's all the questions we've got for you.
The cameras are fixed to one man in a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV? Hello and a warm welcome to the South Coast. We find ourselves today at St Mary's Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Southampton versus United.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And slipped through beautifully. A good and fair challenge. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Oh, a really well hit free kick, but no goal at the end of it.
Yeah, it's a great strike, but he just couldn't squeeze it inside the post. So unlucky.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Bow. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And a decent save. Full credit.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Chance to run at them. Opportunity. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Bow. And he has options available. And the cross goes in. Thumped clear. Perfectly positioned to take it away. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Now potential danger. Can they cover up? Well, they can keep possession now. Rui Diaz might be able to get in behind the defense. Neuhaus pressing high to win the ball.
We had a pair of car keys handed in at reception. A pair of car keys and a wallet. If you have your license, please collect them after the game. Thank you.
Bow. It's with Bow. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Rabiot. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Declan Rice. Forrest. United might be able to cash in. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. What a pass that lacks quality.
Well, there you have it. United are playing second fiddle in terms of possession, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Well, that's right, preserving the lead and doing it really well. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, no damage done. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Defenders need to cover. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Forrest. Difficult to stop him. And whipped into the box. Still alive, just cleared away in the nick of time. Declan Rice. Gives it a go. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Possession given away. Rabiot. Sheridan. Leach. Danger here as he runs at them. No nonsense clearance. And a body in the way. And winning it back. So that is that. The first 45 minutes have come and gone, and it's the visitors. So underway again here, the pendulum having already swung United's way. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. And a poor ball. Now, who can he play it to? Terrific block. United finding space on the wing. And the cross smuggled away. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. So making the substitution now. So the corner played into the box. And a bit short with the clearance. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Southampton facing Wolves. Florian Neuhaus. And a significant block following that cross. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
The corner kicks keep on coming. Making sure nothing came of it. And beating the defender. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Well, foul play, says the referee. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. space on the flank. And a fine cross. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Corner kick forthcoming. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, not the best clearance. McPherson trying his luck from long range. Salisu. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you can join us for this game.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And saved by the keeper. Now sending it in. Well, clattered away. An opportunity. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Determined defending. And into the last 20 minutes. Now, options are plenty. Crossed accurately towards the far post. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
McCann. And threading it forward. And now can he keep calm? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, that's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. He read the situation defensively and did his job. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. McCann. Ali. This is looking threatening. Cross could be useful, but he must get rid of the ball. Just 10 minutes to go. Clean challenge. And still looking for space. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Well, the referee let it go initially, but now he goes back and cautions him, Stuart.
Yeah, it's a good bit of refereeing. He tried to let the play continue, and then he came back for the booking.
Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, he's let the ball run over the byline, and it's going to be a goal kick. Great strong tackle, throw-in forthcoming. Neuhaus. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, fine stop. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Struggling to get it away. Neuhaus. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Really vital interception. And space to attack.
Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick.
And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very...
Defenders need to cover.
And he's only gone and made it...
All eyes on one man. A sensational performance last time. Will it be more of the same? Stay with us on EA TV. Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray. Excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's United up against Crystal Palace.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality. It's an interest.
It should be! Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Attacking possibilities for Palace. And you need your defender to take charge.
Goodell.
Couldn't hang on to it. Danger here as he runs at them. It's there for him! Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Well, Well, you certainly can't underplay how proficient the home side are in front of goal. Just look at their record. Best in the league, Stuart.
Well, in attack, they've been so fluid at home. They just know exactly where the next pass should be going. They've got such a great understanding of the game plan, and a lot of credit has to go to the coaching staff.
Good visualisation and execution. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back, if possible. Well, nicely cut out. Zhou. Will Hughes. Palacios on the ball. Now, who can he play it to?
Has a go!
And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Zhou. Leach. Forrest. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Ayew. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. So the corner played into the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. That's well blocked. Now showing excellent vision. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Delivering it. Not quite what they were working on in training this week. Oh, it might be. And rattling the post. And problem solved for now.
Well, they won't come closer than that, but they are creating chances, and surely a goal is coming.
Palacios. Jordan, are you here? Promising looking ball. Could be. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. It is a decent looking attack here. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Hughes. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. A move of promise on the flank. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Now can they counter clinically? Real chance. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, as those stats confirm, Palace have had the lion's share of the ball, but without really creating enough chances. They've almost passed the ball for the sake of it. They need to start getting it into their front players much quicker to get back into this.
Yes, it's a matter of trying to break them down. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Is it going to be? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. McCann. Plenty of support here. Now just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Will he find the net? Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff.
And off and running again here. There was a real gulf in class in the first 45. Will we see an improved effort from Palace in the second? He takes aim, just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, it still could be dangerous. Chance to make a game of it here. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. And he clears the danger. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Ali. Oh, no shortage of live action coming your way right
here. Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Playing it in. Well, the danger is still there. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And the danger's still on. It's a fine United move in the making. And he takes on the shot. Well, decent save there. And there's the delivery. It might still be problematic. Takes the shot. Terrific block. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Not quite the counter-attack that they had in mind. Hugo Mayo, and it's a quality pass. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Well, Crystal Palace just one behind now, and you sense, don't you, that the momentum may be with them. Forrest. Oh, good use of the ball. Running it forward. The attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Can they hit on the break? And let's give credit to the defending. Well, this is the home of live football, and we'll have live coverage of the third round of the FA Cup for you. It's Crystal Palace facing Middlesbrough.
Well, that's a game to look forward to. Plenty to play for in that one. It should be a really entertaining game.
It is a decent-looking attack here. They've got it now. What can they do? A gift for any goalkeeper.
Well, the stats back up what we've been seeing. United are not controlling the flow of the game so far, but they're counter-attacking.
Oh, Stewart's a chance! Foiling his opponent completely. Well, he overdid that pass, and he knows it. Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. That's useful play, but nothing comes of it. McCann. Leach. And crossed in there. Not all that convincing defensively. What a block! Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Excellent vision. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Let's see about the delivery. And still dangerous. Sheridan, Leach, a terrific pass, nicely timed tackle, Gudel, here's Anderson, Nemanja Gudel. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Sheridan. What a shot from miles out. And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a decent performance from them. They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better individuals. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
Good looking cross. In it goes! To increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Oh, nice ball over the top. It needs an accurate cross. It's got to be! And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. He's driven in the corner. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Time for just a few questions. Thanks very much.
Para a solidão, eu sou de ninguém, eu sou de